here with Donna Comerford in St. John's, and we're at an interesting little spot here on, what's it called, Donna, again?
This section is called the Lower Battery. The Battery is all the section of houses are built into the cliff as you come in through the St. John's Harbour.
And the harbour here has a special name, is it, as well?
That it's the harbour, and the section out here is called the Narrows. And this is a section where all the boats come in and out of the harbour. So all of the immigrants coming into Newfoundland would have come in through these narrows to land and be off-boarded over here in St. John's Harbour.
And that so would be their first sight of land coming across the Atlantic?
That's right, coming in through the Narrows.
So when they came there, they realised they were almost in St. John's?
That's right.
In Canada?
Yeah.